Hello everyone. So today I want to share a video how to manage emotions when you learn English. Yes. Many people are worried about learning English. They think English is difficult and it's hard to memorize new words and grammatical rules. In fact, learning English is a piece of cake. You must know that success comes from emotion. 80% of success is emotion, and the other 20% is the method, is how you do it. So we have to learn some techniques, some methods to manage our emotions, to make sure our emotions are feeling strong while we are learning. We have two ways to manage our emotions. One is physiology through the body, and the other is through focus, mental focus. Let's get high energy and start learning English. Don't worry about pronunciation. Don't worry about grammar. And don't be afraid of making mistakes. Just try to speak. You must enjoy making mistakes. You must enjoy speaking poor English. Speak English as much as possible. Successful people spend a lot of time practicing. Remember, practice makes perfect. Speak English every day, everywhere, and every time, and you will improve. Yes, that's all I want to share with you in this video. And thanks for taking the time to listen. See you guys in the next videos. Goodbye.